Casey here on the Rando Bros channel as a Rando guest. Christmas is coming up. I don't know if they're doing any Christmassy stuff, but I will. Because this is Gremlins. Apparently a Gremlins game for the Game Boy Advance. I've never played any Gremlins game, but I love Gremlins. I watch the first movie every year during Christmas time. So here is Gremlins, trademark, Stripe versus Gizmo. Yep, Gizmo's on the bright, Stripe is the one with the striped mohawk. I guess it's not a striped mohawk, it's just a mohawk that's a stripe on his head. Good old password games. Let me get a pen. Some paper. Here we go. Either one. I'll be Gizmo. He's a good Mogwai. Gizmo the Mogwai has decided to challenge Stripe and his deviant plant plans, steal the holiday presents from all the children of Kingstone Falls. Why does it not scroll all the way up the screen? To defeat him, you must retrieve all the presents that Stripe has scattered throughout the town. I can jump by pressing the A button. Oh, I can double jump. Okay. What is that? Oh, he has an attack. I thought he was throwing something. Okay, blah, blah, blah. What? Oh, I gotta hit B again. What? It's like a sunlight flashlight? Okay. What is that? Oh, keys. What the hell? Why does he want to throw custard pies at me? Press the A button several times as quickly as you can. Okay. Jeez. At any time, you can view your entire something. Energy. Yeah. Now you know all there is to know. Keep going and play. Yes, that's what I want. Adventure Asian Gift Shop. Jeez, the camera's crazy. The bad guy. Let's wreck him. Where you go? Wreck him. Come here, Gremlin. Gotcha. I'm the master of platforming. Gruesome. So I gotta get all the presents? So there's 25 more presents? Is that... am I reading that right? Oh, God! Alright, 24 more presents. What, I only got one more flashlight? Is that what that is? Because I don't like that. Am I just supposed to not kill the gremlins? Because I don't like that. Wanna get rid of all the gremlins. Because they're bad guys. I wonder if there's secrets. And there's a heart. Almost. Oh, why do I want that heart? I think I got full hearts anyways. That one gremlin did hit me, so... I'm just kind of making it stutter. I bet he can climb it. Yep, all that work for no reason. I can only climb up to the top. pretty intense for a first level on the platforming side of it. I was gonna talk trash about the fighting, but you know. Give me that. Oh, I don't even. I just had to press a button and then that's it. It's not very safe, Gizmo. Can you drop down now? Oh my gosh! Oh, there's a present. I need it. I need it. I think I need it. Maybe I don't need all the presents. I like how he's like dancing to the music. He got big floppy ears. Why can't I double jump? Get that present. Stop jumping over him. Do I not have any flashlights? I don't have any flashlights. And there's a fire. God. I don't. There's a flashlight. Gizmo, grab onto the ledge, please. Why? Why? My gosh, why am I so bad at platforming? Why can I not? I double jump every time down there, but not here. It's because I'm facing the wrong way. Wrecked. Oh, I killed him. Shit. Yep, I'm just terrible. Oh my god. Yeah, just get the hell out of there. What the hell? He dropped a present. Supposed to go on to dragons the whole time. I bet I was supposed to go on to dragons the whole time. So taking that L. Punch me, you big ol' meanie. Yeah, use the flashlight. Can I open this? No? There's too much stuff. What is this? Oh, I got all the presents. The bank. I don't remember the bank in Gremlins. Maybe the bank that was in Gremlins. Oh, he's on roller skates. Are they roller skates or roller blades? Yummy. more. Oh, he's not. He's definitely my favorite of the bad guys so far. Was there a heart at the beginning? That was a present. How did I kill him and not get the present? There was a heart. The soundtrack is dope. Presents up there. Hogwash. Oh, I missed one. What's he say? Oh! They are rollerblades. Did he say yummy? Kind of sounds like he's saying yummy, like he's eating all the presents. Yummy, yummy. That's what I want. I want flashlights. I'm kind of sad that you have a limited number of flashlights. Confused to where that yummy. The present came from. Do I need a key? Was that? That was where a present was. Gosh, you do the double jump. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't quite understand what's going down. Maybe I'm just tired. But this is sad. Okay, yeah, that's right. We gotta find the keys. That's right. Is there keys up here? Oh crap, are we already stuck? Is this the end of the game, guys? Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Rando Bros. What the hell? Was that a button? God, what? What? It was a button. No! Let's say if I fucking catapult off this thing, I'm gonna be upset. Ah! What was that noise? I'm back here? I still need 12 more presents. There's anything else down there, is there? Why did it throw me back? Yo. My goodness. Maybe there's a reason why I've never heard of this game before. Is this fun enough for you guys? Is it festive enough? There's not a lot of festivities for Christmas-wise anyways. I mean, I'm getting presents, but... I mean, Gremlins is set at Christmas. I guess there was a Christmas tree, so it's not like birthday presents. Oh my god! Is there a... It seems like I can double jump at any point, except for when I need to. Jump, jump. Okay, that seems good. Jump, jump. Jump, jump! Doesn't make sense. Does not make sense. Jump, jump. This weird ass double chin. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. Yeah, it just goes back down. Why? This goes back down. Did something else open up? Go in there? No. What's this note? This note says, subscribe to Rando Bros. Just do it. Just do it. Succumb to the peer pressure. Is this the end of our playthrough? It might be. I'm so lost. Still need 11 more. What the hell? Why did the level just end there? Now we got newfound jumping skills. This should not be a problem anymore. Jump, jump. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Somewhere to go. the same place. Don't want to go down. There's no more presents to get, I don't think. There's supposed to be 11 more. Are they hidden in the trash? Can I attack the trash? Thought maybe I had to maybe like break these plants like Zelda. That's not doing anything. Wow. It was a wonder.
I don't know what to do.
I really don't know what to do. I am looking up a walkthrough on level 2 already. Is there one? There might be one. What was that? What's your guys' favorite walkthrough site? I haven't used a walkthrough in a very long time, but I used to go to CheatCC a lot. Cheat codes and walkthroughs. Back in the day. This is Game Facts. What they got? They got nothing. I see a bunch of ads.
That's it.
What the hell? $100 used and $27. No, $27 used, $100. New on Amazon. Average user rating is a 2.88. I'm guessing out of 5. Why am I stuck? Oh my gosh. Am I ever gonna figure it out? So is there at least like the passcode so I can just skip this level? Sleep. Yeah, this isn't helping me. Why do they have pages for it if there's no content on it?
Oh my gosh.
What she got, super cheat? Someone rated this up. No one's rated it down. Is there anything on it? I don't see anything. It's a bunch of ads. What? God, there's nothing here again. Oh my gosh, how has no one even done the... Okay. Gremlins, Stripe... Gizmo. Now it's really compelling footage. Sorry, guys.
What would it be? What?
Stripe, Gizmo, game, passcode. Apparently, there's 16 cheat codes and secrets. Yes. Okay. So let's get out of this. What is this? Game facts? I thought I was on game facts before. Maybe I wasn't. Oh, I like the little picture of him in the helmet. I gotta go back. Oh gosh. Bella.
All right.
Beat the second level, but let's see how the rest of the game goes. Oh my gosh! I like the construction worker gremlin. What's that? I just got electrocuted. I'm gonna die. Hit me with his hammer. Rude. That's what I need after letting myself get destroyed. Why are you on the counter? There's a wall. A wall in between us. Oh my gosh! I'm using my last flashlight on you, big jerk face. Switch for downstairs door or upstairs door? Is there an upstairs door or is it just a wall? Don't matter. We found the answer. Is it giddy when it gets the... Still need 38 more presents? Oh my gosh! I just really don't like the camera. Big ladder. Oh! I think I got everything up there.
jump higher. That makes sense. God, stop, stop, do not kill me. God, what the fuck? Oh no, he hit me with his custard pie. That was very disappointing. That was the most disappointing. Oh my gosh. Is this the one? That was the guy that destroyed me like over and over again? Gosh. No, you hit. You're supposed to auto grab. Oh my gosh, why is the save spot so far away? Huh. Jumping if the screen didn't pop up too. Screw you! I'll get that extra present. Okay. Maybe I'm wasting my flashlights. Maybe I'm just dying. Oh my gosh. Why? Why is there all these electro cords with nothing at the end of it? There has to be something at the end of it. I feel like there's supposed to be a Christmas tree. And that elevator. Is there a way to turn off the outlets? Halfway. Nope, it's just a bunch of electrical cords. What? What?
get it. Why are you forcing me to do this game? What is your purpose? Presents down there. Maybe that's where the Christmas tree is. Will I get down there? Man, I bet that's where. So I'm back, and nope, there's a wall here. Basically, this is a big bunch of nothingness, right? Because this is just electricity. This is a empty elevator. Oh my gosh! It's not an empty elevator. I don't remember being told to press down to do the elevator. Get out of here at this point. Oh no. How much longer is this level? Do I have to jump into that electricity? I guess I did. Oh! No! That's what I didn't want to do, but he doesn't really seem to register my double jumps when he's facing the wrong way. I made it! Whoa! What am I doing? Ah, okay. You're trash. I mean, you're killing me. Killing the smalls. You're still trash, though. You can't touch this. I guess you can if I run into you before you swing. Yes, jump for joy, Gizmo. Oh, I thought that was it. We're still doing it. We're still doing stuff. What movies are playing? I don't know. I can't read any of these. No! God, fuck. Okay, going to the other side. Why? Yeah, I guess I can't kill this guy. I want to, because I hate him. More than any other gremlin. I hate him the most. Oh my gosh! Why does he not stay stunned very long? That's all I got. All I gotta do is die, and then it's... And all the... The guy up there give me a present? Did I just leave his present? Yeah. Rookie mistake. I haven't been to the movies in a long time. All this popcorn on the ground and stuff really don't make me want to go. No. Oh, I got full health for once. Oh my gosh, now I don't. Fuck off! Give me that present, girl. Epic loots! Now I can get these hearts. I so foolishly lost. I don't like the yellow light, I like the green light. Is that a Yankees hat? Oh no, they got projectiles. But I didn't suck at this game enough. Gizmo, you can't even fucking shine your light on. Look, he's fucking right there. Fuck you, Gizmo. I don't care. I don't care that I was talking trash. You deserve it. Use your fucking... You don't have a flashlight. Sorry. I'm sorry I yelled at you. Whoa! I didn't know I could go through the, whatever the hell that is. Oh my gosh. You can't climb sideways. Well, that's pretty cool. What I need is a heart. Now I can get rid of these little fuckers. Sorry, you were winding up to throw that ball at me. Too smart for your games. in the bathrooms?
No.
Yummy, yummy. Yummy.
Is that Joey from Friends? Crazy level design. Every level is gonna be such a labyrinth. If there's any labyrinth Game Boy games. Like the soundtrack a little bit more.
Yummy.
Shit, what? That's it? There's still presents down there. How do I get there? Is there a secret? Miss like all the presents, and I don't think I can get back up there. Game. I died, so I can't get those presents.
No.
I guess I got the passcode. But, honestly, I just wanna...
Meow.
So I got my cheat sheet pulled up. I'm just gonna go to the end. It's not even stripe on the picture. So he hits me, I hit him, then he hits me, and then he pies me. Less fun than the giant present fight. That was trash. Does he have a second form? No? Wow. It's like the developers gave up on this game, just like I did. But I've beaten the infamous Stripe and retrieved all the children's presents. Thank goodness. Way to go! All the children are going to be able to
coming straight for her.
Thanks to me. Gremlins have lost. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I hope that you enjoyed that. I'm not really sure if I did, but thanks for watching. I'm Casey, as a rando guest. I hope everyone has a happy holidays, but only if you... LSP, who's Lumpy Space Princess? Happy holidays, only if you... subscribe to the Rando Bros. Everyone else can suck it, I guess.